The asphalt. And I went in coma for 5 days.
What was the last image you remember of that day during the accident?
No, I remember the image of the day before.
Yeah?
Though of that day, I don't remember anything.
No?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. It was cancelled.
Is it?
Delete.
delete. It from you? Yeah, really?
Really, yeah.
Het zwaaien van de gele vlaggen. Dat betekent goed uitkijken, rustig aan, verboden te passeren. De heren houden zich daar vooralsnog netjes aan. De baan is vrij. Franco Uncini ligt in de ziekenauto.
As soon as I went out from the coma, I was not clear. It was a confusion in my head. And I took quite a long time to feel good. Minimum, let me say, 6 months.
Really?
Because, yeah, what I remember, a specific date was December of the same year, 1983. For Christmas time, I felt good,
yeah,
but not until that time. But I restarted to race the following year in March.
Uncini raced nog een jaar, maar door problemen bij Suzuki geeft hij er de brui aan. Nu is hij dus veiligheidscoördinator bij de Internationale Racebond. Er gebeuren nu minder ongelukken.
The opinion of everybody, that the riders were just crazy.
Yeah?
Just crazy people. And they knew that there was big risk for races. So if something happened at the time, it was just because it was part of the choice of the rider. But year by year, everybody understood that safety is very important. And the rider are not just the crazy people.
Een ongeluk zoals hij zelf had in 1985 in Spanje zal nu niet meer gebeuren. Uncini gleed bij de start uit over verf die nog niet droog was.
The paint that we use in the circuit are homologated paint. It's water paint, base of water, and is with a specific grip.
Hij vindt het geweldig zijn werk, maar toch mist hij het racen bijna elke dag.
Life ride is fantastic. To race is something incredible, because the competition, the feeling that you have with your bike, the speed, everything is so fantastic. I miss a lot.